Well, hello, 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 and Nollig Honnadis. Very happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody. I hope you're having a fine day. We're having a fine day here, and very sad that all the pubs and clubs and shops and who's ours and doodahs are closed, but there's a lock-in down at Kelly's, private invitation only, later tonight. And that's where the Dooley family will be heading for free drinks and a free meal. Yes, I'm Tom Dooley, a hard-working TD for Lowndells and now South Bells, Mouths and Dells and Gals. And I'd like to say that I am always at your service, morning, noon and night. Any time of the day or night, and don't hesitate to contact me. And the way you'll get me in emergencies, or if you just need a bit of help with something, is to go to Mrs. Flynn down at the bottom of the hill by the Bog Road. Mrs. Flynn is great now, 85 years old, still going strong. Big fan of me daddy, Dinny Dooley, and she won't take a penny, but she will get up out of the bed at 3 o'clock in the morning if needs be to answer your questions that you need to ask me. But she will come up to me now at 10 or 11 o'clock handy and pass on whatever your message is. So don't hesitate. Go to Mrs. Flynn, because that's what we're here for. We're here to help. What else now? Jesus. Yeah, you can send me questions by post or by post. Some people say you have to put money in. I wouldn't say that now. It does help, yes, but it doesn't guarantee that I can do something for you. But if it's quite a lot of money, I probably would. Have a great night. I wish you Nollig Honnadis again. Crack agus ceol, agus onawa, and have a good time. Celebrate. Celebrate with the crack agus ceol, but in separate corners of the room if you can. Don't be like congregating together in the middle of the room. Each go to the different corners of the room.